दिव्य ज्ञान निधे प्रकाश देख डिसाइड दे
बिफोर
दैट
भक्ति जहाँ है कि अपन जहाँ विराज है
दिव्य ज्ञान से प्रकाश
Vibhogyan. Vibho means transcendental, not material. Suppose Vibhom. Vibhom means we are combination of matter and spirit. That spirit is Vibho, transcendental. Aparayam vitasudhidhine pradhidhinsa. That is parapati, superior. So there is a superior identity. And for understanding that superior identity, we require superior knowledge, not ordinary knowledge. Dibhagyan ride prakasa. So this is the duty of the Guru to awaken that Dibhagyan. Dibhagyan. And because Guru enlightens that Dibhagyan, he is worshipped. That is required. The modern are always, this is Maya, that the Dibhagyan is never manifested. They are kept in the darkness of Adibhagyan. Adibhagyan means, I am this body. I am Indian, I am American. I am Hindu, I am Muslim. This is Adibhagyan. Dehatmabuddhi. Dasyatmabuddhi. Tunapirti. I am not this body. So the beginning of Dibhagyan is there when we try to understand that I am not this body. I am superior element. I am spirit soul. This is inferior. So, why should I remain in this inferior knowledge? We should not remain in this. Inferior knowledge means darkness. Tamasi ma, the Vedic injunction is don't remain in the inferior knowledge. Jyotirgama, come to the superior. So, to worship Guru means because he gives us superior knowledge. Not this knowledge, how to eat, how to sleep, how to have sex life and defend. Generally, the political leaders, social leaders, they give this knowledge. how to eat, how to sleep, how to have sex, how to be fed. The guru has no business with these things. He is the bhogya, superior knowledge. And that is required. This human form of life is an opportunity. So awaken that the bhogya, nidhi prakash. And if he escaped in darkness about that dibbhogya, simply if he strained up how to eat, how to sleep, how to have sex and to be fed, then life is lost. There is a great loss. Mitya saṃsāra vatmani aprāpyam mām nivartante mitya saṃsāra vatmani. Very risky life if we do not have it in our dibbhogya. We should always remember it. Very risky life. Once again, thrown into the waves of birth and death, we do not know where I am going. Very serious. So this Krishna consciousness is dibbhogya. It is not ordinary knowledge. Everyone should try to understand this dibbhogya. Daivi prakriti māsi. Therefore, one who is interested in this dibbhogya, he is called Daivi prakriti māsi. From Daivi dibbha comes the Sanskrit word. Sanskrit word from Daivi dibbha, adjective. So, mahātmānasya māṁ prārtha Daivi prakriti. One who has taken to this, the bhagyan process, is Mahatma. Mahatma is not made by stamping or receiving knowledge, how to eat, how to sleep, how to have sex. That is not the definition in this Shastra. So Mahatma Sudhula. Bhavunam janvanamanti jnanaman mahatma. Vāsudeva sarvami, samātmā. One who has got this dibbhogya, Vāsudeva sarvami, samātmā, that is Mahatma. But that is very, very bad. Otherwise, Mahatma like me, they are rotting in this street. That is dead. So you should always remember this word, dibbhogyāna dideva sarvami. And because the spiritual master enlightens the dibbhogya, one feel obliged to jasya prasādāt bhavati. So this guru puja essential. As the deity worship essential, it is not cheap adoration. It is the process of enlightening the bhogya. Thank you very much.
Oh, God.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.